my favorite short story of all time, and I've returned to it time and time again, is excellent for its dynamic cast of characters and how explosive the plot is at the end. It's by Flannery O'Connor, and it's called A Good Man Is Hard to Find.